Are you experiencing FireStick login error? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Verify the account details. If you are having trouble logging into your FireStick, verify the account details. Press the three horizontal lines on your Fire TV Stick remote to bring up the menu. Select Settings and then My Account. Ensure you are entering the correct Amazon account email and password. Double check for any typos. Method 2. Check active account. The Fire TV Stick may be logged to a different Amazon account. Try signing out of the current account and signing back in with the correct credentials. Now check if it is working. Method 3. Power cycle the device. If the Fire TV Stick is getting stuck on the login or credentials page, power cycle the device. Unplug the Fire TV Stick, wait a minute, then plug it back in to force a reset. Method 4. Reset Fire TV Stick. If you cannot access the settings, perform a factory reset on the Fire TV Stick to clear the existing account information. This will erase all data and settings, so make sure to back up any incoming data before proceeding. Go to Settings, then select My Fire TV. Next, select Reset to Factory Defaults. Select Reset to confirm your action and let the resetting process complete. Once the resetting process is complete, set it up afresh and the problem should be fixed. Method 5. Check the internet connection. Ensure your internet connection is stable and the Fire TV Stick can access the login servers. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Fire Stick. Open Settings from the Fire TV Stick Home. Now, select Network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now, run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Method 6. Update Fire Stick. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now, check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 7. Contact Amazon Support. If the login issues persist after trying these troubleshooting steps, you need to contact Amazon Support for further assistance in resolving the Fire TV Stick login error. And there you have it, the ways to fix login error. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.